here's how I make Jamaican style ackee and salt fish. First, I like to chop some onion, heat a skillet, add some fresh garlic, add the onions. I also added the cut fish here, some scotch bonnet, scallion, add that in with some thyme, black pepper. Nice. Then fresh tomatoes. Really complements the dish. Then of course I save the ackee for last because I don't want that to mush in. Add it in. Add some fresh scallions on top again for color and for flavor. And just let that simmer down nicely. And what do you serve this beautiful dish with?